Situation, Rob Ford smoking crack in the news.